They're coming for you now.
Okay.
They're coming to get you.
New blade.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike. Hold it. Hold your heavy strike. Unleash the sword.
What do you mean, hold your heavy strike? What does this mean?
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
She knows how to fight.
Oh,
it's coming.
Mirror. Sorry, I was trying to focus on my fingers. My buttons, I was holding. Hello, my friend. Oh, I can attack you, but not the other side.
You're close.
Oh!
Run away.
Go.
Hello, friend.
The mirror.
So, some I can defeat and some I can't. Interesting.
There's nowhere to run to.
A
sea of corpses.
Here.
The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land
God.
Of shining fields.
And then blood.
Their memorial stone, a secret.
Oh,
come not
revolting.
Here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not.
Oh my God.
Disturbed mind.
Oh, I'm very disturbed now. Stay away from me. Holy crap!
She's lost.
Oh, more blood.
She doesn't know where she's trying to get to.
Oh my god. Stay away from me.
Is there any escape?
Holy crap.
Is there any escape?
Oh, but she was running down my arms. Ugh!
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their
putrid wounds? Oh, he just missed him. He just missed me, rather.
They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. Look
I wanna
what
hear.
You have
no,
done
no,
to
no,
them.
No, no, no. Switch target.
All because you were a coward.
Switch
because
target.
You ran from your curse instead of facing it. When
Switch.
You turned your back on your father, Zilhel, you turned your back on the gods
no.
and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Damn it! Again, I was looking at my fingers to try and find my symbol button, my mirror button. Oh, ew. Face full of blood, that's disgusting. But it wasn't letting me switch target. It was only focusing on shield guy. Just totally not cool. Well, hey, it's finally going off her arm. It does that in this stage of the game. Alright.
Where are you?
Where? Where is this guy?
It's
me.
D Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena?
Oh, wow.
She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
That's, freaky.
The darkness took her life and it will take...
Mother! I need you! Help me!
What did she say? I didn't get that.
You're dead. You can't surrender to the voices.
Even your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't love you. She escaped
you.
Now she gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
Shh! I don't like that voice.
It's not too late.
That's the one I hate out of all of them. Oh shit.
She's calling for
you. He's got two weapons!
Why don't you join her?
I think I've battled someone with two weapons before. He evades? Oh, that is so not cool. Holy crap. I'm dead. Nah, is that getting up from that? And boom. Okay, so the dude throws stuff and can do triple attacks. I got something in the throat. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? I'll have to get back to him, do I? I shouldn't get too... I shouldn't let him get too far from me. Ah, shit. I forgot he does multi-attacks. I think I've seen hit enough times that my focus builds. Yes. Wait, what? Shit. So if that's focused, it wouldn't matter. That is obviously- Ah! Oh my god, it's weird. That sucked. I was doing really well. Ugh. I was hoping that- I keep hoping that because I'm in focus mode, my attack will override theirs. But that's so not the case. Oh my god, I could kill this guy again? Like it wasn't hard enough the first time around? Okay, buddy. Override their attacks when I'm in focus mode if I sprint at them and attack on the way, not attack when I get there. See, I'm learning. You can teach this girl new tricks. Just really slowly.
Ah!
too slow. That was my fault. I'm used to the guys who do like one attack as opposed to the ones that are now doing dual attacks. It's gonna take a while, guys. Oh, look at that. Rots all the way up the shoulder. Perfect. It doesn't work. It never goes past that point. To the shoulder is as far as it goes. Day, guys. I think I need to back up and take them all one at a time, but I try to make the most of my focus. Okay, maybe I should be taking on the sky a little quicker.
Finish!
told you to bring it. Don't tell me to bring it. How did my mother die? I don't think I remember that part. Like I said, I don't know if your balance is required, but do your best. Ew. Excuse me, hand. Just coming through. Am I climbing on people? This is gross. Hi, head. This is so freaky. Here's her mother. I found Galena.
I can't fight it anymore.
Achievement unlocked. Warrior.
Not on my own. Where are you, mother? I want to be with you.
No, you don't. Nope. Mother's dead. You want to be alive and fight for Dillion.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother.
Great.
To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua. Look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
I told you we didn't say that. Dillion would never say that.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison.
Dude, I know that.
His words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me?
Definitely Dillion.
Do you still believe in Zimbal? In us.
Come on, Senua. Answer in the affirmative. This is the man you love.
Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word.
God, check out that rut. It's impressive.
All she needed was a little help.
That's a pretty blade.
A little hope.
Okay, Senua, let's get our butts to Helheim. Although I don't know how we're quite going to get there. Because we kind of fell down from the bridge. Let's go, babe. Let's go slay Hela. Sorry, I was just gonna get the totems. Oh, that arm is disgusting. It's a veiny rot. Ugh. This way? I think I can go this way. Can I? Senua says
me. To help you. Senua.
As if she would trust the voices in her head.
We're back.
Yeah, well, you guys can never agree on anything, so why would I listen to you?
We found her. We found you. We found her. Where have you been? Here she is. Don't worry. We're here to help you. You don't have to do this on your own.
Well, as long as you're here for moral support and not to bring me down, then I'm okay with that. Otherwise, you guys can bugger off.
You need us. So worried.
Silence is lonely.
We didn't know where you'd go.
Oh, are you guys lonely? I see how it is.
Trust us. Trust us. There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
Ooh, no, guys. I've got it.
Go on.
I'm all over it.
Just up there.
These voices have become very funny. Very amusing.
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl.
Oh, I am a good girl. But I have to say, I think your ladies have got very crazy in your absence.
Oh, she did.
There's a door.
I'll admit I missed you.
You can see it. Come on, Senua. Go away. I'm not listening.
You tell him, Senua. You show him who's boss. Okay. We finally reached these gates. Last time we tried to approach via the bridge, this is where Hela destroyed the bridge and knocked us off. But now we're finally entering Hela's domain. The new sword by our side. I'd say the shit's about to hit the fan, guys. Just putting it out there.